Damn, Daniel! Back at it again in the Huntsman's Copse. Ah! I feel like there's some place more we can go. Probably can. Because there is a torch. There is an NPC here that, you know, if you remember, in where we fought the last giant, where we met this dude outside of this gate that closed. Stop, dude. Whoa! The fuck? No! Oh, I thought I was gonna fall down. Outside of this gate that's shut behind us. You can get. But. Bitch! Ah! Outside of this gate that shut behind us, and he said he encountered a similar trap, and some guy got caught, and he still had his ring, and so on. Someone come for us? Yep. And that dude that he was talking about, that's the one that we can find here, if I remember correctly. Life gem. No! Fuck, that was close. So I'm wondering where it is. How did that hit me? That shouldn't have hit me. Come here, dude. Let me backstab you. Oh well. Wonder where it is we can find him. Hello. This just dropped down the. Drop down the bridge. Can't really remember how you're supposed to get to him. Is it from here? That's probably not. I think it's in there. I think it's in this little hut here. We need a key. Question is where we get that key. Let's go in here and check once again. Can you just... let's find the necromancer. Jeez. Oh, damn. Oh, the timing. Is that the same necromancer that's in here? Oh, damn. Oh! Was that just a one-time spawn? I think that was just a one-time spawn. Oh! Foot soldier shield. What was that? A clearly makeshift shield that does not offer significant defense. The only advantage of this shield is that... Oh, okay. So it just makes parrying easier. That's nice that was just a one-time spawn. Whoops. Whoops! Oh no! Oh, so we've been here. And here? Where did we get here? Oh. This is this place. Whoa! Dude, damn! Fuck! I'm gonna parry your ass. What?! Well, revenge, at least. I'm sorry, I'm dying. I'm just having fun. Fun with the game. Doo-doo-doo. Should probably pop the human effigy there. I really don't wanna waste another one of those. So let's... All of those are very, really good rings. I want, don't want to drop any of them. But I guess the Chloranthi ring has gotta go. Where is it? Here, Ring of Binding, limits HP reduction when hollow. See how much more health we got now. Like a spouse. There we go. Get some more. No, we're gonna get poisoned. Oh, damn it. Now we didn't get poison loss. Who has to use it? Big question is where the fuck you get to. No! Holy shit! Huntsman's Copse is not nice. Why? We're going on another adventure. I don't know how many times I've killed these dudes, they just disappear soon. Do-do-do-do-do, same thing again, but missing the... BAM! Sounds like one of those wardens are coming here again. There! It's my first poison mass. Woo! Nah! There! Thank you. Not again! Holy fuck, those guys are bitches. Nope! Why are the Estus so fucking slow? This... Oh! Not starting out well. I'm just gonna run now. Fucking tired of this shit. Tired of this shit. I'm gonna run to the boss now. But no, I'm gonna kill those dudes here. Because they're fucking assholes. Here, come here. Bitch. And you too, you shot the arrow 2 times. Ah! That felt good. Ah, and you gonna die too. What the? Bam! No! probably should. Oh no, the warden is coming. I don't know, I'm just calling him the warden. Stop following me. Okay, let's take care of the warden. Too. No! What? Get away. And heal. Bam! So now, don't think that's the best way. Maybe it is. I don't know. But we're not gonna take it because we're gonna go. Oh shit! Probably is the best way. Oh man, I wanna kill those two. No! How the fuck? How? Nope, 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 nope. Faster, fucking asshole. Oh, shit. Oh, can it be any more slower, the fucking Estus? What? Alright. Let's try this again. Which one did we kill last time? How defensive are they against fire? Very? Okay. Good to know. Oh, you should probably get them down, everyone, a little bit. Woo! That was lucky. What happens now? Nope. Another one. Uh-oh. Dude. Nope. Fuck. Where is he? There. Nope. Shit, there's many. Where is he? There he is. Let's run over here. Fuck! Come on. Oh, this is not a bet. Good. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, good, Eric. Just pick up the... There. Now we just have to take this one out and the fucking wheels that comes after him. But you can't backstab him. Alright, now it's the wheels. Now it's the fucking wheels. Where are they? There they are. Fuck, this is gonna suck. Woo! Got one. Yeah! One more, I think. There is. Yeah! Fuck yeah! That went well. Cool. So where can we go now? This was cool. Can we get- yeah, here we can go. Here we can go. Fine work. Thank you very much. Fine work, but something ahead. What? A bonfire, I bet. Or is this how you get to the... I think this is how you get to that windmill thing. But yeah, yes, this is how you get there. I'm just gonna fix my mic there. So there we go. Wait, no, that's not it. There we go. No, now I can see. Fuck. There. Hope this works. Hope you can still hear me. What the? Climb down. Don't tell me what to do. Yeah, this is the windmill. Thing. Harvest Valley. And there's a bonfire in there. But I think she can teach us pyromancy. I think that's... This looks cool. This is really fucking... What's the word for this shit? I don't know. I don't know the best word for this. Blighted? This is kind of this game's Blight Town, I guess.
Are you a traveler?
We.
I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. Have extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all.
Oh, so that she doesn't teach us pyromancy. Where's the girl that can teach us pyromancy? I can't remember. Soul apiece, dead again. Hex. I think she starts to sell large titan shards later.
What? I came here in search of rare stuff. The place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, some of them are used to smith weapons and armor. And some unique stones provide special benefits.
Okay.
Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake.
Some lore?
How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember.
Hollow. She's probably undead.
I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long.
So that's her cue that she's...
I've searched every nook. Perhaps we'll meet again.
This time that I moved on, that's... Oh, sorry, we gotta say goodbye.
I'll provide... I've searched, perhaps...
Blah, blah, blah.
I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
Yeah. She says it again. She's gonna go back to, Majula. And that's... I kind of like that about this game. It's focused a lot on hollowing, the process of hollowing. And this, you can see that she was pretty... There she is. She was pretty well... I mean, she remembered most stuff. But she doesn't remember how she got here to Drang Lake. And that's just the process of hollowing. I guess you start... forgetting something. Some things. But I think she is the blacksmith's daughter. Let's talk to her first.
Oh, fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need anything at all right? These stones may look...
She has nothing new.
No interest.
But I think the blacksmiths have something.
Oh, I'd give you. How goes your journey? Take these. They should help.
Oh shit! I forgot. But that's not of any use for us.
That. You're worse than my reckless daughter.
Oh shit!
Don't spend your whole life in transit. You hear?
Reckless daughter, that's his daughter.
You'll need souls to repair and improve equipment. I know only of smithing. Don't waste your souls on useless trinkets. Think before you spend.
That's some well advice there.
My witless daughter
there
finally came home. Just as oblivious as she's always been. Well, at least now I can keep an eye on her. Stones? Try out. You might be surprised. Drat. Or worse than people these days.
So this... where is she? This is her daughter. I really like this about the Souls games, how you meet people around the world and you got this hub. Like you had the Nexus in Demon Souls, you got Firelink Shrine in Dark Souls 1, and you got Majula in Dark Souls 2. You just meet people on your journey and then they all end up here. I think that's really cool. I mean, first when you come to this place, it's just kind of empty and dull, but now it's starting to fill up with some people. That's okay. I'm gonna just have a chat with this
There are four beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now. Like
I have. Is this Hate's Tower of Flame that you can see here? Right above our head. Is that the Tower of Flame? If that's so, then you should be able to see Majula from there. I don't know. Don't know.
Do you ever cry out for help?
I think he offers us a covenant now.
Undead is long. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why not when you face danger? The blue sentinels will come to your aid. Protection is yours if you wish.
Why not? Blue seal. Entered
Covenant. That is a wise decision. People are weak, but the blue sentinels watch over us in their benevolence. Let the sentinels cradle you in their embrace. Look at our new neighbors.
Yeah!
How they fret over all and sundry. Oh, those were better days. Oh, dear me. It really takes me back.
Seems like he's been here a time, pretty long time.
Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the forest of the giants. There was once a great fort, but little of it remains. You may just find something there that will be of use on your journey. But don't venture too far inside, or you might not come back.
Very helpful tips in the beginning. I never talked to him, so I'm just doing it now.
Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In the cathedral, the Apostles of Blue gather. But the road leading there is perilous. The gate is rigged with some contraption. But how it works, I just don't know. Have you seen that pit, that gaping hole in the earth?
Back there by the house.
I don't know what it's like down below, but I wouldn't suggest trying to find out. Besides, you'll never make it down there. Not without a ladder of some sort.
Handy that we'll meet the ladder maker pretty soon.
The flame you see there is a bonfire. They exist all across the land, beacons to we undead. If you are tired, try resting beside the flame. The flame heals us. Long ago, a woman called a fire keeper watched over each bonfire. She kept the flame lit and guarded it from those who would extinguish it. I wonder where the fire keepers went.
He has a lot of dialogue.
Did you notice any letters on the ground on the way here? These are messages that have jumped the fissures between in Drang Lake. The flow of time is convoluted. Things shift and waver, twist and turn. Poignant wishes, dashed dreams. The message, if your will to soldier on falters, try leaving a message. Somebody out there is sure to listen. You may notice symbols that appear upon the ground. These are summon signatures, if you fear hollows. Do you see the way beyond the bond?
And there we talked to him about everything. I want to see what he says for goodbye, by the way. Not just gonna leave him.
Do you? It will grow on you. May you find peace on your journey.
Thanks, man. Well, now, guess the only... Oh, we can always check if some more flames have appeared in the house. One never knows. I've never been down this hole. But you can see treasure. You can jump down there if you buy the silver cat ring. Oops, too far. No more flames.
But there is something greatly comforting about
nope,
that
nothing
flame.
New. Okay, let's just go inside here, see what this dude has to say.
I'm glad to see you safe.
Have something we want? Oh! He has the elite knight set. That's right. Hard leather. Dang. But we won't buy that now. But good to know. We need some more vigor and stuff before we can rock that shit. Oops, we're gonna level up.
Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Seek the lest this.
Gonna get some more vits. Up our equip load a bit. Let's just see if we can upgrade. I can't remember if we have a. What it takes. No.
Don't waste my time.
Sorry, dude. So let's go back. Harvest Valley. Ah. Oh, the Zweihänder. I want to find the Zweihänder. It's a cool weapon. Don't know where it is. We are green. That's a pretty cool sniper spot. Ooh! Nice, dude. Thanks for the message. That'll help us a little bit. Ah, fuck. We're gonna spend some points in magic. Or intellect. Whatever. We'll just have to do that some other time. Whoops. What? Poisoned? Did we get poisoned? Was that from the... Holy shit. From the bonfire? Huh. This is gonna take a long... Oh fuck, thought it could hit us. Oh yeah, that's right. Those balls are fucking assholes. Uh-uh. 46, 47, 50, 59. Assume that. What happens if you hit the dude on top? Alright, so that's him. Can get some treasure down here now. Da-da-doo! Wanna upgrade my pyromancy flame. I don't know where to do it though. Are they alive? Nope. Visions of skeleton. Duh. Let's go get some small, smooth, silky stone. We're gonna have to go Titanite Chunk. Go do some trading with the crows. Whoops, forgot there was skeletons here. Oh, almost dying. Oh, shit! Dang! Dude! Ah! Fuck. Life gem. One life gem. Kinda wanna go to that, but I kinda don't wanna go to it. Is it gonna be worth it? Nah. No! Oof. Close! So we got all treasure here. Let's make a run for it. Torch. We got a bunch of torches now. Oh no. Let's run up here. Try blurring out. All right. Just missed. Uh-oh. Those are fucking awful. Can he see us? Yep. Whoa! What are those anyways? Are they? No! Fuck, let's... Oof. Close one. Oh. They're not too bad. Put those guys out of their misery. I'm gonna explore here a bit. This is a pretty cool area. Even though it's a fucking asshole area that just poisons you. Hexing urn. Is that all up here? See some mist? White mist there? That's probably a good sniping spot or something. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah, that's right. Thought this looked like some kind of gate or something. What's inside? Oh, is this a bonfire? Yeah! Fuck yeah! Remembering a little bit. Some stuff. believe this is a pretty bad. That's right. No? Not this? This? Yeah, here I think is the asshole. Oh no. That's cool game design right there. Yep, if we would just... Oh no! Kinda did that on purpose. But I'm not telling you that. But if you don't go down there, you can take out that. Someone put a fucking note there. If you don't go this way or that way, you can take out that ambush. Go this way instead. But I was just curious. Looks suspicious. Can you blow the blow this up? Can you do? What can you do? Hexing urn. No. No. Ta-da! Now I'm just gonna try not to get lost. Try dash. Oh, down in the hole, probably. Run, pine resin, poison stone. Ugh, nothing good. Where are we going? Holy fuck, I'm lost. And we're poisoned. Nice. Ah! Is this the same place? This is the same place. Let's just... No, we're not gonna homeward bone it. We're gonna try one more time. If we don't make it now, we're gonna homeward. This is the wrong way. No? Fuck me. Are we getting anywhere? Yeah. Here we go. There's probably more treasure down there. I don't know. I can't see shit down there. Why can't we get in there? You're supposed to be able to read message. Try to fuck. You're supposed to make him do something. Let's homeward. What is it you there's something he wants to do. You should probably lure him out and then get him to. I mean, now he's out. Now we can just do like this. Here, man. Did he break it? No. Did he break it? No. There! Thank you. Why do we only have four Estus? There. Where? Oh yeah, that's right. Our souls are down there. Torch. Radiant life gem. Lost undead. Old. Cool. Ugly. Ugly great shield. Old knight great shield. Looks like some Inca Indian stuff. What happens if we use this? Can we still? We can still roll with this. That's pretty cool. Let's do that. No, we don't have fast rolls. Never mind. Or do we? I think we do. Can't see a big difference. Nice! Let's go with this then. I mean, why not? Where is it you get down there? Or up there? It's from some place. It's from some other place then. We'll just have to explore. Big dude here. I believe he is an asshole. We can block you, motherfucker. Raise the sun. The sun, motherfucker. Did you praise it? In the words of Samuel L. Jackson. Oh, yeah! If I do remember right, I think I do, we should be getting to the Sunlight Altar. I thought we'd get him. Those guys are ugly.